and this one's destined to be a human demolition derby. Never ever underestimate the sheer force behind the superstar's punches. The Viper into the headlock. Oh man, that could be a knockout. Orton from behind. Wow, that might have broken his jaw. This will be a physical battle. Nice snap there. Now going for the arms. Orton with a fiendish counter. He fights out of it. He breaks the hold. This arena is absolutely electric for John Cena. And here's another one of those great moves from Randy Orton. Nice, well-placed kick to the ribs. Oh, wow. If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs from all your favorite superstars. The Viper goes behind. A stiff uppercut. And that's a stiff kick. Cena's in trouble. What an incredible suplex. Ray's doing some good job getting to the ropes there. Orton has the headlock. These are great competitors, great, tremendous gladiators here at WWE. Hold on, where's he going? Oh no, his focus is turned to the announce table. Randy Orton acknowledges that he can be sick and twisted. And indeed, he is just that. Evil intentions in the eyes of Orton. Controlling the head. Back to the net. John Cena's neck has kept him out of action in the past, but through pure grit and determination, Cena battled back to return to action. Oh, the elbow connects. He may have an ego, but when you're as good as Randy Orton, you have the right to be a little cocky. Orton trapped him. And he hits the neck breaker. What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put each other through. The intensity in this has been incredible. Collar and elbow battling for control. Just popping the jaw. What a nasty elbow. The Viper controlling the waist. Oh, did you see that? His body twisting and turning in a sickening way. Orton's got it.
He's really going for it now.
And he does it one more time. He's the most controversial superstar in WWE history. The ingraining spine burst through the barricade.
Oh, using that hard head as a weapon now.
Oh, back to the head, back to the temple.
Orton's in trouble. This might be big. Look out, what's going on here? That suplex was picture perfect. Hey, wait. Man, DDT right on his face. Bam.
Look out. Just a fantastic suplex.
He's got it. And he goes to the end breaker.